And turning to some health news now, the state of Texas recognizing the city of El Paso as a healthy community. El Paso receiving the Silver Level Healthy Community Award by the State Department of Health. Now, the city was awarded this recognition for reducing the risk factors of chronic disease and promoting healthy lifestyle communities. They were also assessed on 8 overall indicators, including physical activity, healthy food access, mental health, and more.